In the future, customers will be able to use portable devices such as wallet PCs to access their banking services. Wallet PCs are portable electronic devices that store information and replace paper-based personal organizers such as Filofax. They can be used to fax notes, retrieve email, store addresses and phone numbers, as well as additional services such as electronic banking. For each transaction carried out using this device, customers must receive authorization by entering a PIN. Customers select the service they require from the display board on the screen. For example, to check the balance on any account, customers click on the Balance Inquiry icon and choose which account balance they require. The balance will be displayed on the screen. Customers can also display their recent transactions. For example, a customer may wish to check their most recent deposits. They will be displayed on the screen. It is possible to transfer funds from one account to another by pressing the transfer icon. Customers fill in the account details, the amount to be transferred, and the date of the transfer. The customer will be notified when the transaction is successful and will receive a confirmation number for their records. Customers can also pay bills by pressing the bill payment icon. This process is similar to writing a check. The customer chooses the merchant they wish to pay from the built-in list. If the merchant is not on the list, it can be added. Once the merchant has been selected, customers then enter the payment details for each bill and press the Send Payments icon. The customer will be notified when the transaction is successful and will receive a confirmation number for their records. The confirmation number is automatically stored in the check log. The email service allows customers an online communication facility with their banks. Customers can request further services, and banks can contact their customers to inform them of new services, changes to existing services, and bank holidays. All these services will be available using this kind of device.